Welcome to our channel NKC Insight. Today we are gonna see about some interesting facts about chocolate chip. Chocolate chips are small chunks of sweetened chocolate, used as an ingredient in several desserts, some breakfast foods and pancakes. They are often manufactured as teardrops shapes with flat circular bases, rectangular or square blocks. Chocolate chip is invention of chocolate chip cookies in 1937, Ruth Graves Wakefield of Whitman, Massachusetts. He was been curious about what a little bit of chocolate would add to a cookie. While working at the Toll House Inn, she added cut up chunks of a semi-sweet Nestle chocolate bar to a cookie recipe. The cookies were a huge success and in 1939 Wakefield signed an agreement with Nestle to add her recipe to the chocolate bar's packaging. In exchange for the recipe, Wakefield received a lifetime supply of chocolate. The Nestle brand Toll House cookies were named for the inn. Starting in 1941, Nestle and other competitors started selling the chocolate in chip or morsel form. For the first time, bakers began making chocolate chip cookies without chopping up the chocolate bar first. Chocolate chips originally came in semi-sweet. Later, chocolate producers began offering bittersweet, semi-sweet, mint, white chocolate, dark chocolate, milk chocolate, and white and dark swirled. Today, chips also come in a variety of other flavors that bakers and candy makers use creatively in their kitchens. While cookies may be the first treat to come to mind, imagination is really the only thing limiting how chocolate chips can be used in baking and candy making. Even savory dishes feature chocolate chips in a variety of ways, too. The first thing to do is remember that Chocolate Chip Day is not just about cookies. It is about all the things you can include chocolate chips in. Pancakes, muffins, pudding, ice cream, granola bars, pies, these are just a few of the wonderful creations you can add them to. Thanks for watching our video, subscribe our channel for more video, also like and share our videos.